Hello everyone. In this video, I'll show you how the TomTom Maps APIs can make your business a little bit more successful. Perhaps you are making a location-based application and how can make it easier to implement. Of course, I cannot elaborate in all kinds of businesses, so I will focus on the ones that we are helping right now. If you want to know more about the APIs and how to use them, contact us. The links are in the description. With that said, let's get on with the video. Okay, let's say you are in the delivery of things business. We have ways to optimize the routes that you are going to take like you have no idea. But this is a big and diverse industry, so let's split them a little bit. Let's say you are in the package delivery business. You have a small fleet of vehicles, and all of these vehicles are electric, just to make it a little bit more interesting. Now, let's say your vehicle cannot go in residential areas, and they cannot go faster than 40 miles per hour. How about that for restrictions? Even with all these restrictions right now, the TomTom Maps APIs can help you. But first, let's get to this article in our blog, in our developer portal, to get you acquainted with the solution. First, we have to use the matrix routing API, and then the routing API with the option for max speeds, commercial vehicles, and adding the battery consumption models. With all these parameters set, we are good to go. Now, what about if your company or business need traffic information in real time? Let's say you need to prepare a dashboard with the traffic report that shows what's happening around an area in the city. Well, not only you can get accurate information with the traffic API, let's say the flow of vehicles on the road, events happening on the road network like closed streets or accidents and delays due to congestion, but in real time and updated every 30 seconds. And all of this without the need to get personal or private information from our providers. Finally, our traffic information is supported in more than 77 countries. And if you need help to create something like that, take a look at this article from our blogs. It's in the description. Or leave a message in the comments and I will help you out. What if you need to provide the location for charging stations and creating long distance routes for electric vehicles? We know that range anxiety for electrical car owners is something real. Even with the latest advances in battery performance and the availability of more and more charging stations around us. So if you're a developer building software to plan long routes with electric cars and having your stopovers calculated automatically with an API, check this article in our developer portal here. We got you covered. And that's all I wanted to talk to you today. Let me know if you want to build location-based application and I will tell you how the TomTom Maps APIs can help you out. Thank you for watching and happy mapping!